Now, please do not attempt to pat these birds, as they do have a bit of a nasty nibble, and I don't want anyone to get hurt here today.
ऐसे फिर तो थर के खाली वर वर खाली तो इनके तो कुछ नहीं है ऐसे और तो खुशी है तो मैंने तुझे ये बात पर के बातें तो लेट में तो कहते हैं
Now, if you are wondering what we're feeding our locals here today, it is a mixture of wombaroo and honey. Now, wombaroo is a protein-rich nectar replacement, and then the natural honey just makes it quite sweet. Now, that nectar replacement is very similar to what they eat out in the wild. Females are usually a bit better the whole job, otherwise you get a bit of a spill. If anyone does spill any nectar on themselves, we do have a washroom located over to the left. There are a honey hut there.
Where to get too much? You are more than welcome to leave your plate on any of the platforms on our center. Give yourself a little bit of a break and pick it back up when you're feeling a bit more ready.
Good
job. You have a move. You have a
I'm going to go to the hospital.